Yeah. Yeah. Prophecy. This is all prophecy, honestly. Ever since a young and I would think it, then I made it be. I would see the future in my sleep. Deja vu when I manifest my dreams, yeah, yeah. This is all prophecy. This is all guaranteed. Say it with me. You were right, you were right, you were right all along. Yeah. Yeah. My haters are nothing more than acquaintances checking in. As if they cared and my current successes ain't all them in. Like they never were my enemies but were my friends. Like they do not envy me and want to see me win. Guess you can call this revenge. Watching it paying off. Going months without power and the wire off. Gunshots just down the block at 12 o'clock. In my neighborhood, knowing walking dogs are going out the jog. We ain't had that at all. I ain't had nothing for me. I feel like no one was for me. Big shout out to Jordy. We stuck together like Tillman Mobley. Yeah, when no females that did me wrong, he told me don't worry. My car was turned to true stories. We was unsurprised. Happened so many times it got boring. I'm only testing good morning. Sleeping is not that important. Not a threat but a frontal warning. I'm about to be suing. So why you call when I blow up and tell me that you support it when you really ignored it? I'm just gonna tell you it was fate. It was destiny. It was all prophecy. This is all prophecy, honestly. Ever since a young and I would think it, then I made it be. I would see the future in my sleep. Deja vu when I manifest my dreams, yeah, yeah. This is all prophecy. This is all guarantee. Say it with me. You were right, you were right, you were right all along. Yeah, getting so many don't work too hard, so don't beat yourself up. But how is this gonna happen if I don't do all of this stuff? I gotta work too hard, I gotta be hard on myself. Cause how am I supposed to gain all that and don't give nothing up? Woman never on a pedestal, my career was up. Like Gordon Ramsay, the whole world can see what I'm cooking up. So you can't say when I make it out of all, what's love? It's a different word for this and I've said it enough.